If the Great Barrier Reef were a friend, we think you'd want to help her. During a scorching summer, underwater heat waves bleached huge swathes of her beautiful coral reefs. It's estimated that 93% of the Great Barrier Reef has experienced some degree of coral bleaching. When corals are stressed by bleaching, it leaves them more vulnerable and can even kill them. More than 9 out of 10 climate scientists agree that sea surface temperatures are increasing as a result of rising levels of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Greenhouse gases caused by human activity are impacting coral reefs around the world. Cyclones are getting bigger and more powerful. As well as being a fish nursery and a major driver of our economy, the Great Barrier Reef is a treasured source of food and supports nearly 70,000 jobs in tourism and fisheries. To keep the reef, her marine life, and the jobs that go with it, we have no choice but to reduce our carbon emissions. We can all help the reef recover by minimizing waste, reducing energy consumption and other stresses, supporting renewable energy programs, and ensuring political leaders understand what's at stake. It's time to support the Great Barrier Reef. She needs our help.